Hey everyone, we're here today at the YMCA in Westboro. Now, when it comes to a healthy lifestyle, it's not just about working out, it's also about what you're putting into your body. Joining me now is Jen Smith. She's a fitness professional, and Jen, you can't out-train a bad diet, right?
Anna, that's correct. So many people disregard what they're eating, and it's truly 80% of the food that you're putting into your body, and then 20% of the rest of your life, whether it be working out or just the habits you have daily. And when we get sugar from our fruits have fiber and other nutrients in it that we're getting. So for instance, when you're drinking your orange juice here, this orange juice is about 34 grams of sugar in it. And again, it's naturally occurring sugar, but it's missing the fiber and it's missing some of the other nutrients you get from the full fruit. So many people love Coke or any of the sodas. This Coke here has 65 grams of added sugar.
How do you decipher the difference between good sugars and bad sugars when you're looking at a nutrition label?
Sugar is one of the top three ingredients, and there's a list of, say, seven ingredients on it. I am gonna stay away from it. What I like to tell people is, you know, grab your plain yogurt instead. You know, this is just a regular fat-free yogurt. It could even have fat in it. Fat's not the problem in our diet. Sugar really can be. And grab that and then put some regular natural berries in it. And you'll be amazed at how good the foods start tasting when you eliminate that sugar from your diet.
That's gonna do it for this edition of Fitness Friday. Be sure to join us next week. Jen's gonna be with us again, talking a little bit about rest and recovery. I'm Anna Bottary. We'll see you then.